My name is Anita Hiripi-Szigetini. I am a violin teacher at the Hamilton Wentworth DC School Board Strings Program. We want to demonstrate for you how we are playing our first song. This is the Twinkle Twinkle Little Star. Please hold your violin nicely. Did you see that? Turn the neck to the chin rest after she's preparing her hand in the right posture. Please be sure your big thumb is not pressing the violin neck. So if the student is able to move her big thumb on the violin neck like that way, be sure she is not pressing the violin neck. Imagine between the violin neck and your big thumb, you have an egg. Can you imagine what's happening with the egg? If I am pressing so hard the egg will be broken and you will be so dirty. So please be careful for that. All the time, take care for your position. This is the first finger place. Ready? Nice, large bows I want to hear. Ready? And... thank you. Maybe this was the most difficult moment. How we are able to turn from A string to E string without any cracky sound. And, ready? And. Now you have to focus. We are changing the position with our arm. Imagine inside the next coming notes. Third finger is coming right beside the C sharp. For two beats. Be sure your big thumb is not pressing the violin neck. And you are counting the half notes. Thank you to listening us. Bye-bye.